Okay, maybe a little premature, but hey, we're excited, and everyone should have their own theme music. I'd like to take a moment to thank everyone, family, friends, and staff, for joining the class of 2015 in our moment of celebration. The music seemed appropriate because, as Dick Clark once said, music is the soundtrack of your life. Graduates, Dick Clark was some old guy who was on a show called American Bandstand that ended like 8 years before we were even born. He was very famous a long, long, long time ago. Like when our parents were young. For an old guy, he was very wise, and I thought about this quote while I was writing the speech. I realized my life, our lives, play to their own unique beat. See, songs have a way of taking us back in time. So let us go back a little. High school is full of first-time moments. As a bright and shiny new freshman, walking down the halls, we looked around at all the intimidating upperclassmen and thought, then there was that first attractive person we saw, and we were like,
hello!
Boring class. We were just resting our eyes for a minute. And then abruptly, the bell rings. Our so-called friends leave without waking us up. And when we finally jerk awake, we think, put me in before you go go. Now, how about that dreaded day at the end of the term when teachers threaten us with one word? Finals. And you feel under pressure. Sooner or later, we learn to navigate in this strange world. And by the time we were at the end of our sophomore year, we felt like, all at once, our high school years started being defined by milestones. Once we turned 16, it was time for that driver's test. The evaluator was barking directions while we were trying to drive. Didn't they know how nerve-wracking that is? Sure, it was scary, but afterwards, when they tell you that you passed, you thought, what doesn't kill you makes you stop. So, after we got our license, this meant we're allowed to go off campus for lunch. Friends pile into cars like clowns practicing for the circus, and the debate about where to eat began. Pizza? Burgers? But we all know what you're thinking. Was about the academics, but really, for most people, it was about socializing. We learned that the best dance outfit was. However, years from now, we will be looking back at our photos, wondering what we were thinking. Until we remember, it was.
Always your granddad's clothes. I look in the old.
our senior strut on, we just knew. We learned about love.
Baby.
But relationships are crazy in high school. Once a week it seems like... But then, the next week, after a horrible and public breakup, it turns into... Through all these ups and downs, we marched closer and closer to graduation. Finally, it was senior year. We've been waiting for this for like ever. And suddenly, we came down with a terrible disease. Senioritis. We were mentally done, but we still had so far to go. We had to remind ourselves daily to... It was a rough ride, but in a blink of an eye, it was almost June. We had to declare college or pick a career, and confusion set in. We looked for help, some advice on which path to take. We kept asking everyone.
Should I stay or should I go?
But the answers couldn't be found with someone else. They had to come from within. And as if that wasn't hard enough, we are still struggling to figure out who we really are. And now we have to make decisions. Adult decisions about adult stuff. Who said that we were qualified? I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm not ready to be completely adult. I mean, here we are graduating, and I still need other adults. Adultier adults to tell me what to do. Through all of this confusion, I came to one realization. In the end, the decision is all of our own, and it's okay to not know the answer. Embrace the uncertainty. Take the leap of faith that the path will appear when you need it, even if it means you fall on it by accident. Let go, move on, and don't forget to...